What are the signs my vision is going bad?
If the road signs start getting fuzzy, that's a good sign that your vision is going bad.
I've heard there were other signs.
Standing in front of an eye chart and failing to read the bottom few lines is a pretty clear indication.
I don't know if that's enough.
Fine, have a sobriety check first. If you are sober and still can't read it, you know there's a problem.
Why would my vision be changing?
Our vision tends to get worse with time. And that's assuming no underlying health problems.
Like pink eye.
Like high blood pressure causing glaucoma and pressure on the retina, destroying it. Or diabetes destroying the blood vessels, causing blindness.
I didn't know about either of those conditions.
People going blind because of scarlet fever is pretty much unknown in the developed world.
And for all the eye gear around, it is almost your own fault if a dart or racquetball takes out an eye.
Yeah, but then you've got a pretty clear, if painful, explanation of why you can't see.
What else could alter my vision?
UV rays over time cause cataracts.
As if skin cancer was not reason enough to stay out of the sun.
Cataracts will make the world go blurry. Glaucoma and related conditions will put floaters in your eyes before you can't get rid of the dead zones.
How long does it take to heal?
Just as you can't regrow a chopped off finger, the damage to a retina is permanent. If you just have cloudy eye lenses, they can replace that with plastic ones.
I've heard that blindness due to cornea damage can be repaired too.
That's a transplant, but the damage to the cornea is more often chemical spills or infection, not a gradual blurriness increasing with age.
We need artificial eyes.
The best ones today look up to the high-quality graphics of ancient video games, so that's a long way off. See an eye doctor so it doesn't get worse.